How to send large videos on WhatsApp. When you try to send a large video via WhatsApp, you may be refused due to its 16 megabyte size limit or asked to trim it into a shorter clip. In WhatsApp, videos must be under 16 megabytes as media files, 100 megabytes as documents, and within 30 seconds as status. You may hear it changed the restriction to 2 gigabytes, but it has been fully rolled out yet. In this video, we're going to show you 3 methods to send large and long videos on WhatsApp with the help of VideoProc Converter. It is a full-featured app to compress, convert, and edit videos for WhatsApp and all social media apps. And at the end of the video, we'll show you how to use this app to make a video look better on WhatsApp. Now download and install VideoProc Converter with the link in the comment below. Open this software. Click Video. Add the video you want to share through WhatsApp. Now here comes 3 methods to shrink video file size. Method 1. Compress the large video. If your video is in HEVC, VP9, or other formats in codecs, it will get refused due to both unsupported format and large file size. So select MP4H264 here as the output format. Now click Codec option. Here we can reduce the file size by changing GOP to 250. A longer GOP will compress a video more efficiently with the highest possible quality. If video quality is not your priority, you can compress the file further by lowering the resolution, frame rate, or bit rate. And you can see the estimated file size here. Click Done and Run to start shrinking the video file size for WhatsApp. Now check the file size of the output file. You can see it gets smaller and is accepted by WhatsApp now. Method 2. Delete redundant footage. WhatsApp has a simple editor, but it only lets you trim off the start and the end of a video. While in VideoProc Converter, you can delete any part easily. Open the Cut option. Drag the green knobs to specify the part you want to keep. Click Cut. Repeat the step to cut off more unwanted footage. After that, you can reorganize these clips by clicking here. Click Done and Run to export a shorter video. The final video is shorter and smaller so that can be sent via WhatsApp messages. Method 3. Split the video into shorter clips. What if you don't want to lose any part of the video? Go to Toolbox and double-click on Split. The splitter can divide the entire video into multiple segments evenly. You can customize the total number of video clips or the duration of each clip. Click Done and Run, and you'll find them all in one folder. Now you can send them one by one on WhatsApp without file size limits. What you can do in VideoProc Converter is far more than before. Here you can find more editing features. Click Effect. Now you can do color correction and grading. Click Audio and Video. Now you can change the video direction, playback speed, volume, and so forth. Click Crop and enable crop. You can crop it into a vertical video for better viewing on mobile phones. Click Watermark. Here you can add text or a logo of your own to the video. That's all for today. Hope this tutorial can solve issues with your WhatsApp videos. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned. See you in the next video.